guys, as you have already got from the title below, it is about my honest hair care routine. And without further ado, let's get started with today's video. I'm not the type to give love a try. Starting off with my hair oiling routine, I generally apply these three oils onto my hair. One is the VS Herbals hair, another being the Vilva's hair oil, and another is Deka's hair oil. I love equally each of them, and there is no proper discrimination between these three oils, to be true. Yeah, I do accept that I have mentioned Vilva as the topmost hair oil in my top 5 hair oils video. If you have not watched it, I will link it over here. So the point which why I mentioned about that is because when I was suffering from immense hair fall, I have switched to Vilva, and it has really helped me grow my hair back to my normal state. And that's the reason why I don't mention Deka and VS Herbals, because by the time when I started using these oils, I had already recovered from the hair fall. But I would say that Deka's and VS Herbals hair oil are equally good, and they really help you also in growing your hair. These are the three oils which I would absolutely recommend to all of you. And I use this at least once in a week. I really massage my hair with the hair oil, and I perform various other techniques such as inverse head theory and all those techniques. And I am really not sure whether those works and those are scientifically proven or not, but I do massage my scalp overall. That's what I want to mention. And you can really try out massaging your hair at least for once a week, if not twice. And you will see a really good improvement if you do it consistently for 3 months. I am sure about it. Please try it once yourself. I have also mentioned about the hair oiling technique in my reverse, like Vilva's reverse balding hair oil. I will link that also in the description box below. If you want to watch that, you can watch that even. If it hurts, maybe then you'll know. Yeah. Coming to hair shampoos, I usually use the Vilva's goat milk shampoo, but now I have recently found out this Bon Organics aloe vera shampoo, which was equally good, and I really love it. Now that I have still one more bottle of Vilva to be over, I am waiting for it to get over, and I am waiting for my next Bon Organics shampoo order, and I'm also waiting for their sale. So yeah, whenever I get any notification about Bon Organics sale, I am really gonna place my next order for my shampoo from them. I absolutely recommend these two brands for shampoos, and I really haven't found out any other till now. If I find out any other brands, I will surely talk about it in the future in my YouTube channel. Coming to conditioners, I have stopped using conditioners altogether, and I would absolutely highly recommend you guys to stay away from silicone based products, silicone based conditioners, and silicone based serums, which might not be a good thing in the long way. I have really switched to this natural serums, and I don't use a conditioner anymore for my hair. If you have really any doubt. Coming to hair pack, I love this VS Herbals hair pack. I've been using this for the last 3 to 4 months, and I am loving it. I use it only once in a month or so, and I'm not very regular with hair pack, but apart from, like, among all the hair packs which I've used till now, this is one such hair pack which I would absolutely recommend to all of you. Now coming back to hair serums, as I've already told, instead of conditioner, I do apply hair serum onto my hair, and this is the one which I use onto my semi-wet hair. Now that I am at home and working from home, I can really apply when it is semi-wet. Otherwise, I apply it when it is fully wet, and then I proceed with my day, because I really apply it at my ends. Sometimes I do apply while oiling onto my roots as well. But I would absolutely recommend this serum. This is really a very good serum you can invest in, and it stays for such a long time. And trust me guys, this is really one of the best serums I have used. Searching is just dumb luck, but maybe tonight we can get it right. Yeah. Maybe tonight we can get it right. No, 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 no. Maybe tonight we can. Slowly. that was my minimal hair care routine. I don't use a lot of products. I stick to one shampoo, one serum and one hair oil, that is all, and hair pack occasionally. So yeah, that was all about today's video. You have to eat lot of green leaves and vegetables and drink loads of water, have your vitamin C and have lot of fruits, and stay happy, stay healthy, stay stress free, and that is really gonna help you in the long run. So see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.